everybody on my channel, how you all doing today? I'm now 13, and one of the birthday presents that I wanted was to go camping, and
we're doing it.
Yeah, here we are.
Where are we going?
We're going.
Well, it's actually going to be pretty messy. Where are we? How do we turn this around? We are going.
Well, I got to run the team from hiding. The midnight ride.
All right, Kaylee, what do you think?
I'm thinking I'm gonna die when I just turn 13.
What'd you say?
Private access road, very steep, gradient, unauthorized person doing this road do at their own risk.
All right, well, glad right, they gave us the heads up.
Right now.
Oh, it was just bad a second ago. But we're better. Right?
Yeah, not that.
Take the video to the side.
Ah! Oh, look at that. Mom will murder me.
But we're doing much better than we were a second ago.
Yeah. It looks like a calmer.
Okay, Kaylee Bailey, give us an update. What are we doing?
So, what happened is we were attacked by savage tree monsters, and the bumper was absolutely destroyed. And only good, amazing campers get attacked by these savage tree monsters.
Jeez, please.
And we were trapped. So, now, there was a small tree, it was a baby savage, and it attacked the bottom of our truck. And we were stuck there for at least an hour.
Did Dad get you out?
Dad got us out.
I think it was more than an hour. It was like an hour and a half.
It was an hour and a half.
Tell me about the bikes. Give me something about the bikes.
The bikes. I rode the bikes to get help from the savage tree monster.
Did you get help? Who'd you get help from?
We got help from friends.
Yep, Sean and Dave. And we gave them their phone number, and they're going to call Mom tomorrow if we're not back home by 12 o'clock in case the truck doesn't start. Woohoo!
Yeah. Yeah,
or not dead. All right. So what do you got going on over here?
I started a fire.
What's in the green can?
In the green can, there's
survival water.
Survival water.
What's in the black bag back there? solar shower. What do we got over here?
A fire.
And our pan?
And our pan.
What do we got in here?
A beautiful
The creek goes to the top of the waterfall?
Very relaxing.
And what is the creek? What did you call it? Serenity?
I called it the Sanity Pond.
The Sanity Pond. All right. Alright, so we're at the top of Robin Falls, and tomorrow we'll wake up at sunrise and we'll walk the trek down to the bottom of the falls for a swim. Top of Robin Falls.
With Dr. Schnitzel.
We just bike rode through there. Dr. Schnitzel, we're gonna go to the top of the floor at the top of the falls. Show me where the top of the falls are.
Follow me, children.
Don't fall over them.
Right here.
Here it is. The top. See, somebody had a campfire here. Okay, right. Stay right there. And that is it. So we're gonna walk up here and somehow get to the bottom. All right, Dr. Schnitzel?
Yes!
Here.
It's gonna start going up.
Yes, it is. That's where we were.
Great train. Each car looks the same. All the same. And no one knows the gypsy's name. No one hears his lonely sound.
You're on top of the world! guy. You doing good? Follow the pink ribbons. Dr. Schnitzel.
Yes.
Look, what are these holes? How do we get up in these holes?
You go over the holes.
How?
I don't know. I'm not driving. I haven't even gotten my license
but
yet.
Dr. Schnitzel, what is this? Look how deep that hole is.
Oh, please, no.
You ready? Turn off.
Happy birthday weekend. I hope you enjoyed your time.
We
made it safe.
Yes.
We did 2 max tracks. We got stuck on a tree stump.
Yes.
We did river crossings. We did gradients. And we slid down backwards, down a big mountain.
And it is safe to say that you are not good at the British accent.
Ah. All right. Happy birthday.
A good day, good people.
But back home, you'll always run to sweet Melissa.